The first step is to wipe clean the water pipe and interface surfaces that need to be bonded with a clean rag. Step 2, splice the interface and the water pipe together and record the gluing range with a black marker. The other side is the same. Step 3, start gluing. Turn the water pipe like this and apply glue to the marking pen.